So good afternoon, students. So far we have seen 6.1, 6.2, 6.3. Now in this class we are continuing with the example 6.1. Now you see the example 1. Here given two straight lines, they intersect at the point O, so that we are getting vertically opposite angles are equal. When you get vertically opposite angle, if two lines intersect, we get two pairs of angles. This is one pair and this is another pair. So this pair, this first pair and second pair, here if it is A, B and XY, you know A equal to B and X equal to Y, and they are named as vertically opposite angles. Then another one, if a ray stands on a line, then linear pair is 180 degree. Sum of the adjacent angle is 180 degree. Now you see here what you have to find. You have to find all the angles. All these four angles you have to find. Here it is given POR. POR. Angle POR. First we find angle POR. So POR equal to this 5 by total part 12 into 180. How you get this 180 means here P O R. This is a straight line. P O R. This only you want to find. Now R S is the straight line and OP stands on it, therefore sum of these two angles is equal to 180 degree. So in this way we are finding. First we write the first ROS is a straight line, OP stands on it. OP stands on it. Otherwise you can write OP, the ray OP, the ray OP stands on R S. In this way also you can write it. Therefore we know sum of the adjacent angle is equal to 180 degree. Then P O R plus P O S equal to 180 degree. Here this angle and this angle, if you add, this is equal to 180 degree. So P O R and now you consider P O R. So P O R equal to P O R equal to the ratio on the 5:7. So you can write this as 5 by total parts 12 into 180. 5 by 12 of 180. This means what? 5 by 12 of 180. So if you strike out, you are getting one time balance 6 15, so equal to 75 degree. So angle POR, so this is equal to 75 degree. So which implies angle POS equal to 180 minus 75 equal to 115 degree, because now only we told POR plus POS equal to 180 degree. So one angle we know, so other angle will be, we will separate it. So the first part over. Now come to the second part. The same step. Here ROS is a straight line. ROS is a straight line. And the ray OQ stands on it. OQ stands on it. So that you are writing ROQ. ROQ then plus QOS equal to 180 degree. So that here or you can use the property vertically opposite angle, that is easier. இங்க ஆர் ஓ கியூ என்ன கொடுத்துருக்கு ஆர் ஓ கியூ ஈக்குவல் டு ஆர் யூ ரைட் திஸ் நோ நீட் பெட்டர் யூ டூ வி யூஸ் அ ப்ராப்பர்ட்டி வெர்டிகலி ஆப்போசிட் ஆங்கிள்ஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல் பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் 75 அண்ட் திஸ் ஆல்சோ வி ஃபவுண்ட் இட் அஸ் 115 டிகிரி இல்லையா ஸோ POR equal to 75 implies POR equal to 75 implies SOQ SOQ equal to that also 75 reason vertically opposite angles here reason vertically opposite angles this reason you can use so similarly POR S equal to 115 degree implies vertically opposite is ROQ. So ROQ equal to 115 reason vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles are equal. So this is a okay, in this problem, we have used two properties. One is sum of the adjacent angles on a straight line is equal to 180 degree. Another one, vertically opposite angles are equal. And we continue the next question in the next class.